Hey, how you doing? Well, I'm doing just fine. I lied, I'm dying inside.
Hit me, baby, one more time.
Bound.
I'm in tears.
Summer loving had me a blast.
Summer loving happened so fast.
I met a girl crazy for me.
Met a boy cute as can be.
Summer days.
Mein einziges Problem ist, dass meine besten Kumpel nichts anderes im Kopf haben außer Titten.
So fucking precious when you smile.
It's time to stop! It's time to stop, okay? No more!
Ja, dass du mit Mädchen nichts anfangen kannst.
When he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
Oh, hi, Rod.
Hi, Nikki.
Hey, Rod, you'll never guess what happened to me on the subway this morning. This guy was smiling at me and talking to me.
That's very interesting.
He was being real friendly, and I think he was coming on to me. I think he might have thought I was gay.
So why are you telling me this?
Well, you don't have to get all defensive,
Rod. I'm not getting defensive! Oh, why do I care about some gay guy you met, okay? I am trying to read.
Well, I didn't mean anything by it, Rod. I just think it's something we should be able to talk about.
Well, I do not want to talk about it, Nikki. This conversation is over.
Yeah, but Rod...
Over!
Well, okay. But just so you know, if you were gay, that'd be okay. I mean, cause hey, I'd like you anyway.
An art in this household.
And instead of going to an art museum, here you go. This is your art museum. Look at this. I don't know if it's healthy to cry from beauty, but like, it happened.
Two bros chilling in the hot tub, 5 feet apart cause they're not gay.